Whoops. Okay, then. Let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Fiore, what kind of activities do scholars do in the name of signaturgical research?
It definitely depends on the person, but I mainly decipher ancient texts and make inferences from them. Then, I write my own treatises based on the knowledge I've accrued. The Ancient Institute is rife with intriguing tomes just waiting to be discovered. You should check some out when you have the chance.
Oh.
Is there something about my answer you didn't like?
It's not that. I just assumed you'd be mixing mystical materials together and making them go bang, or dropping eyes of newt and adder's forks into cauldrons to boil and bubble. That kind of stuff.
You're confusing scholarship with stories.
You've been staring at me for some time now. May I ask why?
That'd be because you're cute, Anne.
You think so?
Oh, I'm not talking about your looks. I'm talking about how you can wear your clothes backwards and still pull it off.
What?
Got you. What's actually cute is the way you take jokes like that seriously.
I'm such a gullible fool.
Say, I'm a perfectionist.
More challenges lie ahead.
Better than that.
Let me help.
Feel it.
Let's go!
not ready to retire yet.
All right, here's the Ancient Institute. Keep it up. Come on.
Shouldn't there be at least one scientist here? How is this a laboratory when the only people I've seen are guards?
In terms of research, it's been abandoned for a long time. It's nothing but a gigantic archive now.
That seems like such a waste.
I have some materials stored in a room here. Let me show you.
Hold on a sec. If this institute and the Royal One are alike, does that mean...
I'd say you hit the nail on the head.
While I examine some stuff, you guys can...
Relia! Relia, what's wrong? Relia? Are you all right?
Relia! Relia!
I'm okay. It hurts, but I'm strong. Maybe not. But this place, it kind of feels like home to me.
Do you remember anything else? Like, about your father or mother?
Sand.
Sand?
I came in from outside. Then I got yelled at. I didn't wipe my feet.
Well, any scientist considers dirt and dust the nemesis of experiments. Maybe her parents are researchers.
So we have a lab and some sand.
Speaking of sand, isn't Trekkur a desert nation? I remember hearing rumors about a possible laboratory there.
What? I've never heard of Trekkur having any laboratories.
But your country doesn't have diplomatic relations with Trekkur, so it's possible.
Don't conflate academics with politics. There's no way I wouldn't catch wind of it.
What if it weren't an academic facility, but actually a classified one that the military uses to carry out government-sanctioned experiments?
I admit there is a non-zero probability, you're right.
Trekkur, huh? But since we're at war with them, could we even enter the country?
What if we ask Victor to help? Do you think he'd mind?
I wonder if he would.
I want to know more about me. I want to remember more.
For now, let's go back to Central Rasulia and ask Victor. We can play it by ear from there.
What can I say? I'm a perfectionist.
Oh, yeah! Look at me now!
That was a piece of cake. Can't get any better than that.
Challenges lie ahead.
What's got you down, Fiore?
I have a terrible craving for my country's tea and sweets. I'm so homesick.
I don't think they call that being homesick. I think they call it being hungry.
Whoops.
can't get any better than that.
Protect others.
When did you first start studying Signeturgy?
It's been so long, I forget. At least since I was a kid.
From me as well.
Well, we might have more in common than I thought. Except for when it comes to our views on love.
I'm going to plead the fifth on that.
what do we have here? If it isn't old assistant number one, what timing? You'll be the perfect guinea pig. Food critic. Here, try this delicious juice recipe I've concocted. Don't be shy. It's got the Welch seal of approval, which is the best in the business. See the label? Go on now, down the hatch with it. Strange. It was downright ambrosial when I made it with fruit. Maybe there's a problem in the recipe? That has to be it. Hey, you there. You with all the frills. Congratulations! You're my second assistant. As your first duty, you can improve this juice recipe. This assistant number two? Your improved recipe? And you even brought me the ingredients? I knew I could count on you. Let me mix it right up. A recipe like this only comes around once every millennium. I knew I was right to entrust the homebody with a homey task, but don't think it's because I can't do stuff like that. No siree. Here, assistant number one. I made another go at this whole juice thing. You'll love it this time, I guarantee. That was a little something left over from an earlier experiment.
Thank you. 1. Impeccable timing, as always. I need your professional opinion regarding a new field of research in which I've begun to dabble. It's something we simply can't do without in this age of the corrupt, mystical abominations, the war with Trekor, evildoers, and chaos. What's that saying? Axes speak louder than words. When faced with a deadly enemy, you need to make equally deadly weapons and armor. I want to give people the ability to do that in their homes. Comprende? And the fact that you're a master swordsman is written indelibly all over your face. It reads, "I can swing a sword with the best of them." I mean, you wouldn't have it written all over your face if you weren't a man who knows his way around a blade, right? So you'll do it for me? Are best left to professionals. If you want to know about weapons, ask a warrior. I'd ask myself, but I don't know a thing about fighting. Wait a second. Don't think you're the only one who has weapons, because I'm full of them. I've got smarts out the wazoo, looks to die for, and charm that'd melt your heart. In other words, if you and I work together, there's nothing we can't make. We'll be omnipotent. We'll have nothing to fear but fear itself. Exactly. Not so fast, mister. Don't let that go to your head. You may be assistant number 1, but you're still just an assistant. Remember that. Assistant number 1, sorry, but my lab is finished. My research hasn't been producing the expected results. It's been several months since I've been able to pay the rent on this place. My landlord is a scary man, and I know he'll demand his money no matter what I have to do to earn it. He's got mountains for muscles and his head shaven clean, meaning, you know what, terrifying, right? I'm ready to close this lab. But there's one last bit of research I want to complete first. I'm talking about a technology that not even researchers in Santorol have completed. I've got a perfect hypothesis that I think will allow me to succeed where they have failed. All I need is a catalyst, and I'll be able to run an experiment to demonstrate my hypothesis. I'm counting on you to help my lab's last ever experiment, Assistant Number One. If this succeeds, it could change the world. If that happens, money will be so insignificant you won't be able to view it with a Cygnus scope.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Wow, Miki. What's got you foaming at the mouth?
You like sleeping in warm places, don't you, Kitty? Do you feel snug? Is that nice? I like warm places a lot, too. They're cozy. I hate cold places. I like being with everyone more.
You here? Kitty? Kitty?
That's not it.
What song is that?
It's a song that used to be popular long ago. Don't you know it? No, that's not it. Oh, I wish I could remember how it went.
Oh,
better than that.
Hardly worth the effort.
Take me so lightly!
can I say I'm a perfectionist?
That's it? Order up!
More challenges lie ahead. Hardly worth the effort. Hardly worth the effort.
Can I say I'm a perfectionist?
Why can't they all do
can't
this?
Can't get it. Better than that.
I'm not ready to retire yet.
No one listens.
More challenges lie ahead.
Nikki, I want to help.
Hardly worth the effort.
Better than that.
Why don't they all be this easy? Hardly worth it.
I must say, that game you taught me is quite interesting.
Do you mean Polypong?
Yes, it's both fun and incredibly strategic.
So, what exactly is this Polypong?
An interesting game.
But what kind of game?
Whoops.
You, Assistant Number One. With this, I can finally complete my experiment. Yes, I've done it! I've proved the existence of alchemy! Huh? Did I scare you or something? Sorry about that. Wait, hear me out. I swear on my life I'm not lying. I raised a lot of money by claiming that I would make alchemy viable, but it didn't last. My research was really difficult, though. That part's the God's honest truth. At any rate, you saved my lab when I needed you the most. There's nothing like a skilled assistant when you're in a pinch. Yep, yep. Now, I can use my new alchemical technique to make mountains of gold! Order up. I'm such an idiot. I can't do anything right. What's this? Do I catch a whiff of a lady with a superior fashion sense? The shapely and amazingly dressed assistant number 3 makes an appearance. Take a gander at this accessory. Does it look like it's missing something to you? Already figured out how to improve it? That was quick! Wow, you want me to replace every single part? Oh, I spent 3 days and nights coming up with that design. All right, assistant number 1, you'll be responsible for provisioning us with the parts. I shouldn't even have to ask, though. Of course you'll do it for us, won't you, number 1?
Sorry.
What nice weather. Laundry always dries so fast on beautiful days like this. Come to think of it, I haven't had a chance to actually do a proper load of laundry on the road. I want to bury my face like this in a blanket that's just been dried in the sun. Now I want to do the laundry.
He who strikes first has the upper hand.
Hardly worth the effort.
nothing!
Challenges lie ahead. That was it.
Assistant number three, time to make the accessory you designed. What? Design couldn't be more perfect. Excellent work, number three. Elegant, but not overstated. Another masterpiece worthy of the Welch label is born. Thanks. What's the problem? Don't look at me like that. You're my assistant. Therefore, whatever is yours is mine, too. You know the deal. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have blown up like that. I'll leave the Welch label off of it.
Thank you.
Order up. What's this? Order up.
Number one, I'm currently engaged in a fascinating experiment. Bunnies will eat anything, right? I'm wondering if I can use this voracious appetite of theirs for something creative. No response. All it does is chow down and blob around. I guess nothing will happen without that one thing. What's this now? Something catch your eye, my bunny? Does assistant number one look that delicious to you? Well, I'll admit he does have a cute face. No need to worry. Just leave the bunny to me. I'll get it out of your hair. You have your own job to do, number one, right?
That's it?